May I present the Blue Kojin's emissary?
Greetings and well met, old friends. The Elder sends his regards.
Soroban, it's good to have you with us.
If you might humor me. Thank you for coming, Soroban. Doubtless you have already been informed of our plans and the role we would have your people play. However, I seek your counsel as a Kojin of the Blue. Be it by spell or siegecraft, could your forces destroy the underwater foundations of Doma Castle's outer wall?
Explosives coupled with a few incantations. Yes, that might produce sufficient force. Such a thing could indeed be done.
Then I wish to revise the plan. Instead of assisting the Confederacy in securing the Enclave, I would have the Kojin advance upstream beneath the water and breach a segment of the outer wall. I mean to flood Doma Castle.
My lord, the castle is a sacred symbol, the very heart of our nation. To destroy it is unthinkable, unconscionable. You cannot do this.
I can and I will if it improves our chances by flooding the castle. We remove the better part of their forces from the field and force Yotsuyu to retreat to the highest levels of the keep. Tell me that is not a worthwhile trade.
But my lord, that castle was entrusted to you by your father and his father before him. I say to you again, it is the heart of our nation.
Stone walls do not a nation make, my friend. Her people do. And as long as we yet live, we can rebuild. So let us only think of this battle, of victory here and now. For without that, we have no future.
I see that you are resolved, Lord Hian. And I would not presume to gainsay your decision.
I will inform the Elder of your revised strategy and instruct our sappers to make ready.
Our preparations are all but complete. Once we receive word from our Kojin allies, we shall set our plans in motion. We shall fight, and we shall prevail.